Good morning for the 28th of April. April. Yes, still April. Let's put some low-level runes in my sword. There's a gold. There's another gold. Okay, we got plus 4.7 to gold and plus 2.3 to fruit. Let's grab our dailies. Stones for Nedry. You're in the field right now. Raw geodes for the shop. Third day in a row now. Cones of Shame for Vincent. Seldro needs some more dusk mass. And someone in the inn wants me to find him souvenir rocks. Oh, three pickup quests. Could be a little longer today. That's everything, so let's get back to the main field. Okay. Working on the second field, the second puzzle. Let's get to a wagon. We're opening something. Oh, no. We're just spawning little ghostly lamps. They're gonna just wander all over the place. Little ghostly hands holding really cool blue-looking lamps. I'd want one of those. Those look cool. Okay. We're on to the last puzzle in the second field. Let's whack up some puzzle pieces. Customizable item is ours. Iron fence. Give your ranch a good gothic look. We are halfway done with our customizable items. Let's get back to a whacking and see if we can find some more. Thank you. it looks like we're clearing up those rocks to up and open up the pathway. Also looks like we've found all the bread crumbles for Hansel and Gretel over here, pretty much. Any luck with the trail? This forest is scary. Yeah, here's your trail. Doesn't help him if we picked it up. You what? You're supposed to bring us to the trail, not bring the trail to us. We're gonna be lost forever. Oh, whoops. Sorry about that. Oh, you don't have anything else. Okay, field two is now done. Our secret bonus area is still over there. We just have to figure out how to get to it. Field three. We look like we have an obstacle down here, but we have to clear up some rocks first. We got a little energy left. Let's see if we can find a couple puzzle pieces. And there we go. We're able to at least find four pieces, so that's something. But that's all my energy, so jumping back to town, let's turn in our dailies and see what we get. I'm back, Nedry. Here are your stones. Thank you for the rune of energy. I did some quick gold crop yesterday and harvested it. Thank you for the topazes. Here are your raw geodes. Ooh, thank you for the rune of gold. Your cones of shame are now returned. Thank you for the gold. I have scared off the hawks. Oh, two eggs in a row, a jaguar egg. Thank you. Making sure I don't have to run out. I won't run out. Here are your masks back, Aseldra. Alchemy token and an island token. Very nice. And here are your souvenir rocks. Big bag of XP. Thinking about that. What am I at for? Okay, 130. We're still good. Okay. That is... Yep, that is all of them. Ooh. So here's hoping one of those quests... Maybe I'll put like a stair right here, but I want to say like a bridge right here would make sense to get up to the secret bonus area. But unfortunately, we're going to have to wait and see, because I am all out of energy, and it is Friday. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you all again on Monday. See you then.